hands on the sick now. Tell them you be healed. I speak a word over blindness.